And here we go with this three-on-three tag team matchup.
Everybody's optimistic at this point in the match, but one move and that could all change.
Hang on to your hats, folks. With six competitors, arms, legs, and elbows will be flying.
But hey, there hasn't been a time that I've sat in this chair and not been excited. So I guess I'm a little biased.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
What do you think Bayley needs to do to be effective tonight? She needs to make sure she doesn't end up in the wrong part of town, if you know what I mean. How do you prevent something like that from happening?
When you have two quality partners by your side, you have a tendency to walk with a little bit of a swagger. I think that's what we're seeing here.
Right now, we're looking at six of WWE's finest, all in the same ring. This is unbelievable. Paige may be young, but she really is a veteran in many ways. I mean, coming from a family of professional wrestlers in Norwich, England, Paige has been competing since she was just 13 years old. So believe it or not, she comes into this match with a wealth of experience under her belt. The knee.
If an opponent exhibits a weakness for a specific move, some will return to utilizing that move as long as possible.
Why not? If it's working, don't change it.
How does Bayley come back from this brutal beatdown?
And you can't help but wonder how much of this she can sustain.
Look at her. You can actually see her confidence level starting to wane.
It's amazing how much perseverance we've seen up to this point, Cole. And we're not even close to being over here yet.
No, not even close.
Paige really is a veteran in there, I mean, despite her age. And it's amazing to think that she's beaten competitors twice her age. And many of those girls were considered young.
I can't even begin to imagine what Paige's legacy will be when it's all said and done.
Stumbling some now. This is not how she drew this one up.
We've got a long way to go, Michael. I fully expect her to bounce back and show us all what she's made of.
Come on, guys. If this is what stops her here tonight, then I've been giving her way too much credit up to this point.
Direct hits like that help put your opponent away fast and early. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet. Oh no, she's in a bad way now. And down goes Charlotte.
Oh no, Charlotte, are you okay?
Insult to potential injury there. Gosh, this is like that old battery commercial. This move just keeps going and going and going and going.
Okay, keep going.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. Great offense by Charlotte. A knockdown drag out brawl complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. Plenty of fight left.
You're right, still near 100%.
Are you watching this, King? Nikki just a force in that ring. Boy, do I just love this. I got the best seat in the house. She clearly doesn't care about the rules.
She's putting the entire Divas roster on notice here.
Nikki's showing a lot of intensity right off the bat.
Any indication she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here. I'm glad I have a library card. Because I really...
Nikki Bella stumbling some here. She doesn't appear too concerned, however.
Yeah, but you and I both know she will do everything in her power to walk away with the win here tonight.
Well put, John. I'd like to see how she reacts to, well, to the bit of adversity here.
Well, she wants this win bad. Sasha Banks is tagged in. And the ref wisely stops the count.
There's the tag.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
Huge jaw-jacking drop kick. Oh, look at the emotion. Oh, no. Hard shot. Now. Nasty landing.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. She pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. Look at this. She's so dangerous. She makes it look easy.
Sasha Banks is on the attack. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
Sasha Banks goes down hard.
No kidding.
Excellent move to get out. Twice as nice.
Oh, geez. Knocked into next week. Oh, no. Hard shot now. Nasty landing.
We're looking at complete domination here. Paige need to do right now? I think this match is starting to take it all out of her, guys.
And I'd say these women have been pretty evenly matched up until now.
Uh-oh, the fall-away slam.
Oh, those always hurt.
There's the finishing move. Don't know if you have anything left after that.
The toll from this match is really starting to show. What a collision! This move. Oh, those legs aren't supposed to bend that way. Did she get yet? Ah! Nowhere to go. I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one applying it. Well, it looks like Paige has got the momentum.
The boss is eliminated.
Slowing her down now. Hey, Paige finds a way out.
Oh no, she's in a bad way now.
Elbow smash. In trouble now. It may be just a matter of time. Well, Bayley is looking worse for the wear right now.
Hold on, Michael. Let's not declare her done just yet.
Well, I don't disagree, but I still think she has some fire left in her.
You don't want to get in this diva's way. Oh, reversal by Bayley.
This isn't good. Oh, geez. Knocked into next week.
Here comes Bayley. Can she do it?
close in her career. I can assure you that, Michael. I don't think she wants to do this on the outside.
That strike was strategically placed on her opponent. Well, well, well. That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often. Off the apron and down to the floor. Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
She's trying to prove a point here.
Not this! And she drops like a sack of potatoes.
We got a cover.
Charlotte making her statement as we speak.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Well, I can't look.
Got to be careful not to take on too much more damage here. Well, if that's any indication, she's not taking any prisoners in this one.
No, she's on a mission here. Incredible counter.
Charlotte sees it coming.
She is so smart. She's clearly not shy about proving her dominance.
Be looking at the end of the line for her.
Yeah, and when she goes back up,
can she do it here?
This may be it.
One, two. I think that's yes, it's an elimination.
Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury. Every time she, oh no!
Nikki looking overwhelmed right now. This six-man match may have taken it all out of her.
Color me surprised, Michael. Never in a million.
Oh, will she win it here?
I think so.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
Can she do it here?
This may be it.
Great officiating as the ref noticed she was on the ropes.
Are you watching this, Michael Cole? I mean, Nikki's just a force in that ring. Oh, boy, do I love this. And I got the best seat in the house.
When she gets in attack mode, look out. We're looking at complete domination here.
A sharp elbow drop.
Could this be it?
I think so.
And that was a huge count.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that around.
Six-man tag team action.
When it comes to impressive divas, this diva might just top the list.
Simply amazing how well these three work together tonight.